whatever door you open in my brain, I want you to shut it now.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay, I can do that. Close your eyes. Okay, just like last time, I want you to just focus and concentrate. Listen to the sounds of the room. Listen to the sounds of your breathing. Look at the back of your eyelids. Do you see anything there?
Could you just get to it, please?
All right, all right. I want you to pretend you're back in the movie theater. It's very dark. And in the whole pitch black theater, there's only one thing you can see, and that's the white screen. And as you focus on the screen, you'll begin to drift closer to it in your chair. You'll notice that there are letters on the screen, tall, thick, black letters. But they're out of focus, so you begin to drift closer to them.
Someone's here.
No, it's empty.
There's someone else in here.
No, you're alone in the theater, Tom.
No, I'm not.
Right, your feet and your ankles are relaxed.
No. Hard to breathe.
Your hands are limp and heavy. Your arms.
No air.
Tom, I want you to look at the screen. Look at the screen. You can read the letters now. You're right up next to them. Tom, look at the screen! Are you okay? I think you need to sit down, Tom, because what was happening there was very next level. You should have seen your face. Do you want a beer? Are you feeling better? What happened?
I'm supposed to dig.